Can you see me? Okay, so me, my dad, and my brother are going hiking. Yeah. What's up? Yo. What?
There.
That way?
No, but I mean just beautiful.
Yeah, this is really nice. So we're trying to find a pathway to go because there's a bunch of different ones. There's one like over there. One right there, one right there. Looks like there's another one right there. So, I have no idea. Sean, which one looks the coolest?
That one, because it has a wall.
I'm just looking. I like the rock formations. Whoa! 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 Ow, almost slipped. Hurt my knee. That really hurt. I need to find a way to make my tripod easier to carry so it's not. Oh, I know. Oh. There we go. Should stay on. Sean.
Yep.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. Looks like we already found the Griffith Observatory. That was really easy.
Oh.
Bye bye. All right, we're going the harder way, Sean. Let's go.
Oh, yay.
Come on.
Crap.
Up here. Let me zoom out a bit. Ooh. How deep does that go? Let's go. That one over here goes up to that hill. We're heading over to that observatory.
Are you sure we can hike there?
Yeah, all the way up there. I say we can do it maybe. I could say if we tried 30 minutes, if we took our time, about an hour. Come on. No, that's probably not good. Ow. That kind of hurt. There's kind of small thorns on these flowers. What? What? What, John?
I heard something rustle. I heard something go.
Dang. Alright, I guess we're taking this way.
Yep.
I'm scared too. Ooh, kill him, look at that.
I guess.
You can't really see, but downtown LA is right there. That's mostly Hollywood. And if you keep on going more south, it's more Irvine and South Central LA, so like Inglewood, Compton, San Pedro, places like that. On this side, oh hey, you can almost see the Hollywood sign here. Here, if I can go up that way a bit. Sean, come on this way. Let's see if we can get a clip of the Hollywood sign before we even get to the top. Hollywood. There's actually a trail to actually go up right next to it. We didn't take that one. But yeah. That's the, focus. Hollywood sign. And LA. It's really not as exciting as you'd think. But yeah, and there is our objective. That's where we're supposed to be going. So let's go. Sean, you gonna jump that? All right, I'll put it in slow-mo. Ready, go. I definitely saw your butt.
What?
I definitely saw your butt. Oh, almost slipped. Ooh, a little gremlin.
Here.
Oh gosh.
Whoa.
I think that's Santa Monica. Yeah, because I can see the ocean. Yeah. Really nice up here. What time is it? It is 4:34. Don't mind my lock screen, it's just a podcast I listen to in there. Very inspiring. But yeah. What a lovely day. It was raining outside. You could definitely tell that there's clouds here. But it was raining outside. Now it's not, so it's a good day. Oh, what's Sean what's Sean doing? What's he doing? Well, that's enough for me. Oh no. Sean,
huh?
What did you find?
I found some dank glasses.
Dang. We didn't steal them, don't worry. We found them on the ground. Frick. Oh, okay, we're okay. Man, it's so dark on this side of the observatory.
But
what? Look over here. It's so nice here. Wow.
Yeah.
Area here. Just this wonderful. Oh boy. All right, stop.
No,
just gonna see.
Yes, this is like perfectly fine.
Yeah, it is perfectly fine.
Perfectly fine to put it up here.
This is the worst. Someone was taking a video of me, some Asian lady. I have no idea why. We're done. Heading back down. Now, that was good. It was good. Ooh, look at that one. There goes Sean. I'm gonna go run with him too. Hey, Sean.
Ah. I'm over here.
No, coming. Not gonna. What's up?
You got orange over there?
What orange?
Here. So that goes that orange plant.
Uh huh.
I thought it was an orange plant, but then it got closer and I noticed it's an orange. It's orange peel.
You're right.
I thought it was an orange plant. It's an orange peel.
Nice. Good job, Sean. Alright, we finished.
Hey! Good job, go home and eat and get fat again.
Go, Mr. Cricket, get it, Mr. Cricket. Jiminy Cricket, all up in this beat.